Come and check it out.
Oh, what? It's never looked this clean before. No, wait, I have to check the seat because I have a stain out.
Yep.
kept over here. I even got it professionally done, and they weren't able to get it out. Oh my gosh. Wait.
Did it work?
It did. You're so good. I can't believe it.
No problem.
No, you're literally amazing. I literally had them like, they tried to get it out for like an hour and they couldn't get it out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Even the carpet, it was a little damp and things like that. It's like, yeah.
It looks literally like probably even better than when I first bought it. I'm not even joking.
I'm glad. Wow. Yeah. You know, standard of excellence.
Yeah.
Because,
she looks good.
Yeah.
So good. Here, I don't know.
No, this is amazing. I'm literally like, I love it.
Yeah. Glad you liked it. Yeah.
Do you record it every time and make videos?
Yeah. I started with like as a hobby, right?
Yeah.
I really liked it because whenever I clean my car, it feels like a fresh start for me.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to do something for other people too. Like I did it to my friends and family.
Wow, that is so nice of you. No, because your car is like your sanctuary. At least for me, it's like. It's the only place where it can be like alone.
Yeah.
So it's like so important that it's like.
Exactly. Car is like a break room, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like you eat there and you know have some break there.
It's so true. And it's like the only, like nobody's allowed in there.
It's exactly. Like, it's like a private, you know, it's like your shelter.
It's like a private shelter that's mobile.
Exactly. Wow, so you do like you have a day job and also the modeling as well.
Yeah, and a night job and I do like everything. I have like a full time job and a part time job and.
Wow, you're a hustler too. I mean, so I have a full time job.
Oh, you do? Okay, what do you do?
So I do finance for the tech company.
Okay.
But this is like community service / inside also. For me, it's more like I like to see people. Feel more refreshed with their new car.
That is so nice.
These days, no one really volunteer to put like 10 hours of work to clean their car and things like that. But like YouTube gave me a good excuse to do so. Yeah, so it's good. Yeah.
That's awesome.
One thing I wanted to show you what I took out from the.
Okay, I'm scared.
See, Nice in your carpet and seats.
Ew, that's so gross.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, I know, it smells pretty bad too, so.
Exactly what I needed at the perfect time, so thank you.
Glad that I can have, so,
See ya.
See ya.